Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try using the 3m's Super 77 Multi-Adhesive Spray as bed adhesive. I was just walking around the warehouse and then I noticed this bottle there and wanted to test it out. We will be testing out whether or not this adhesive works with 3D printing and approximately how many times can we use it. Let's spray it down and let it dry for 30 seconds according to the instructions. Remember to apply this adhesive in a well-ventilated area, and don't breathe in any of the fumes. After letting it dry outside for 30 seconds, it's still a bit sticky on the glass bed, but we'll find out whether or not it works in a second. So far it looks like it is sticking. It looks like the sides are peeling though, just a bit. Now the print is done, let's take a look at it. It doesn't look like it's stuck well here and here. It must have moved during the printing. Let's take it off now. Wow, despite it moving during the print, it's actually stuck on very well, I must say. It actually takes quite a bit of effort to actually remove these prints. Next is the test print. It's sticking fairly well on the bed. Print is done, let's try to remove it now. It's a bit hard to remove it. I'm actually scared of breaking the print when I'm removing it right now. It's off. Now let's try another print on it. It will be our third time using this without a reapplication. It's still sticking very well. Doesn't look like the print will rip off anytime soon. It's done! Wow! The print is still very hard to remove, even after using it for 3 times. After some work, I finally got it off. Now let's just do one more print and see whether or not it works. It is still sticking. That's very impressive. The print is still sticking to the bed very well. And the adhesive is still very strong, even after multiple prints. Now let's see if I can wash this off or I just destroyed one of our glass print surfaces. I have no idea if it will come off, but let's see. It's actually peeling off like washing ABS sludge. This is relatively easy. Just make sure that none of this gets into the sink or it'll clog. Well, there we have it. We tried using 3M Super 77 Multi-Adhesive Spray and it works. It wasn't so good for the perimeter print, but the other print stuck on very well without a reapplication. I would still recommend purple glue stick over this adhesive spray because it is less dangerous though. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our videos, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching.